It's a cool show, and it's way better than GMC's Playhouse.